Cool. How's your weekend been anyway? Been hanging out with your mum?
Yeah, we went to a zoo today. The Pleasant Zoo? I forget what it's called now.
Where's that?
In Hertfordshire. Never knew it was there.
Oh, are you not in London? Have you gone to visit your mum?
No, I'm in Hertfordshire. That's where I actually live, officially, according to the post office.
Fair enough. Do you remember where the hell we got to with the game?
We basically got around the corner here, and we decided to come back here and save, so you can go to bed.
Right, but in terms of what level are we on? I have no bloody recollection.
7 or 8, something like that. Oh, damn it. You know what I just did? I just died.
Till I reload.
Yeah, let's do that. Because I just died on the blooming spiky bits.
Are you pretending to be Ben today?
No, I'm just not paying much attention. I ran past the first spiky bit and stood in the second one and got killed. Kind of idiotic. Alright, let's try that again. Did we have to get down this way? I can't remember now.
I'm just looking at the map. I can see some red shit in the top left.
Let's head up there then, have a look. Is that it?
But it doesn't mean we can necessarily get to it.
We might have to go all the way around.
Maybe. Maybe it's some secret area we haven't unlocked yet. You just find gold?
Yeah. Oh, eyeballs. Lots of them glowy things over there.
The plant seems to be dead already.
Yeah, I'm just trying to heal you, you keep running away. Nasty. Alright, I can open this door. You ready?
Should we do this bit over here first? Oh, that looks suspicious.
Yeah, we can't. There must be a switch for it or something. There's the gold door. Alright, so the spiky things are on the other side of the door, so don't go near the door. Come to this side, and we can probably walk up without opening it. On the other hand, we might want to open it. Found a plant that's alive.
Can I get to it?
Can't see where it is.
He's not there. I think we just have to run past and come back.
Oh, it's at the top. It's at the top.
We go around.
More eyeballs. Died.
Me too.
I think we thinned them out fairly significantly though.
Is this the right way?
I'm not sure. Big eyeball. Oh, the eyeball's escaping. That's nasty. That is a nasty eyeball. That's killed me twice now. Yeah. Tell you what, I'll stop attacking the eyeball. We'll try the run around it approach instead.
We're losing lots of lives.
It's a good job we cheated earlier, eh? Oh, don't run into him!
Yeah. I'm thinking we should reload. Yeah. I keep trying to go for the big boy.
I got the big boy.
I think we should reload. We lost about 7 lives.
It's not like we cheated to get them or anything.
We didn't. If you remember, we earned all these.
By downloading a tool and adding them.
No. We earned a lot of lives after that.
Alright, there's more plant over here. Another big eyeball up there. Let's take the bottom of the chute. Need to take out that plant before we go in there.
I can't see the plant.
See a big eyeball. If you come back round the bottom, you can see the plant. It's there, look. Can you see in the room with all the gold?
Yeah, but do you think that's just the room we can walk into?
Yeah, I think we should go round the corner to it.
Let's go round and get the eye and then we'll move on.
Switch here.
Did we actually turn that switch? It looked like the tree came through it.
Yeah, I think we've done the switch.
I can't see anywhere. Can you see anywhere safe around near the...
No. But we can open this.
I think we're still going to have to go around and get the thing at some point.
Looks like there's no way in, doesn't it? So you know they still pull these eyeballs out?
Go on then.
Thank you. If we missed something, then.
There's more stuff around here. Come down. Where are you?
I'm killing eyeballs and stuff. Now, there's a thing that looks like a trap with a vendor in the middle of it.
Come put down, I'm back where we went last time before we all died, Lots.
Alright, I'm up. You know the thing we couldn't cross? I'm down there. It looks like it's a fire trap. Revealed a passage.
We came to the same place in two different ways, fair enough.
I don't know.
Should we go through this?
Yeah. Alright, so this is a secret passage I've opened, look.
Ooh.
I've killed everything in it.
We'll die if we go in there.
Basically, what happens when other things go on it is flames and they all die. But there must be a way to get onto it.
Maybe some of them don't light up.
I'm on fire now.
Oops, one here doesn't go. Come right.
It's a maze, isn't it?
Yep. Can you come and heal me?
Come back to me. Where are you?
I got it.
Alright, so where do I go from here?
Up. No, sorry, right, and then all the way up, and then all the way left once you get to my level. Shit, sorry, up one more and then left. Sorry, my bad.
So it's like can you remember the way back?
It's almost a question mark. Alright, do I want to increase bow damage, bow penetration, flurry, which means I spin round 2 times and shoot 12 arrows per revolution, or marksmanship, increase my chance of double damage?
I don't know, can you figure out what the button is to activate the flurry?
I guess it's one of my special moves because I don't do anything at the moment.
So I've gone for sword damage level 3 and rotate and kill things. If I can figure out what button it is. Alright, I'll figure out what button it is.
How far down do I need to go?
I think down one more, then across. Then down.
Alright, let's check out the special move of mine.
Oh, I need lots of mana to do my move. There you go, you use up all your mana, look.
That's quite impressive. I don't know what that does. Number 2 does something, but I can't tell what it is.
You might not enough have mana to do it.
No, it did minus 5 on me. I don't know if it's like swapping my mana for health or something.
I don't know. Did your health go up? Try it again.
It's not doing anything now. Maybe you did something. Run. Sorry. There you go, what did that do? You see the minus 6 that appeared?
Yeah, that was, you used up mana for something. I can't tell what though.
Alright, what's left?
Well, there's some sort of arrow trap thing down here, look.
Also, we haven't done that tree yet around the other way, have we?
No. We didn't. Did we figure out how to get to it?
I think you just run in and kill it. Do you want to give it? Alright.
Tell you what you don't want to do. You don't want to run in there.
Not even and sneak around the corner?
I was trying to sneak around the corner, and I couldn't.
Oh, because it's not a corner.
It's not a corner.
So I'm guessing... we can do something that adds that. Right, well,
that's what I was expecting to happen, and I couldn't get down there.
Yeah, well, because it's blocked, isn't it? Let's do the tree then while we can. Good work. Alright, what's missing?
Well, we've not found out how to get into that treasure room.
I wish you could see a bigger map. Because at the moment I can only see, I can see lots of red things on the left.
Yeah, I can see them, but I can't see how to get to them.
I think they're the locked off ones. Right, so let's... Oh, I can see a door. Yeah, come down this way. There's a door we didn't open. Oh, and some things we haven't killed.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Should we just go through that door?
Right, let's stand outside of the arrow traps and then go for it. Alright, I've opened up a door. Nasty glowy things.
Well, did we miss anything? There's a passage over here.
You reveal the passage.
Oh, too much use.
Is that the passage?
Yeah, I saw it open. Go back, check we didn't miss anything in the place with all the fiery gun bits business.
There's another switch up there.
There's stuff back here. There's some stuff back here, I don't know if we can get to it. Ooh, there's lots of evil red things and another one of those crazy things we struggled to kill.
Alright, let's heal up first then. Where are you? What was the key for the map again?
Tab.
Nope.
Is for me.
You remapped everything to weird things.
No, I think you possibly changed it.
No, I've got defaults all the way. You're the one who's been remapping keys.
I don't know. Anyway, there's some...
I see. Nasty things.
Stuff around here. We have to come past the guns and then it's at the bottom. Fuck, I died.
Yeah, I saw that.
Stupid.
Had a great view of you dying.
Where you are.
Oh, I see some more glowy things as well over there.
Well, I found some bad guys, so I'm just going to kill these bad guys.
Cool. Alright, I died, but I took quite a lot of things out. I did see you briefly, I've no idea where you are though. Ah, found it.
Well, I think I'm near the start because I can see a thing to level 7.
I can see you.
I think there's some bad guys to the left and to the right. We've done all this stuff. Well, on the map view, you can see how much money you've got and how many times you've died.
I've died 27 times.
Shit. When you're on the map, you can't see when there's guns. If we can turn this bitch off, I can see loads of stuff beyond it. And there's a plank over here as well. I've gone down and there's
through the gun things.
No, it's a different gun thing. Keep going down, yeah. Watch out for the guns. You just run through them.
Alright, I nearly just ran through them and then I nearly died.
So I don't know if there's some way to switch those off.
Eyeballs coming at me.
Looks to be some stuff up and some stuff down. stupid town. We're now down to 4 lives. I think we're going to have to start changing the way we're playing.
Found a gold key. Ah, I got killed while I was in a shop. That's so unfair. Nasty. All right, that was just stupid. When was the last time you saved?
Just a second ago.
Did you kill the big nasty eyeball?
No, I didn't see it.
It's here, it's coming. There we go. Yep, I already shot there. That's the one I died when I was shopping at. Alright, I can open this gold door now. And then there's a switch inside the gold door. Come this way. Not the world's most useful switch, though. We can go up to level 9.
I'm not sure we've done on this level, but let's have a look.
Fairly sure we've been this way.
Can we get in this room?
You have to go to level 7 to get in that room. So if we go down this door, maybe we can get into it.
Let's try. I remember that. There was two ups, weren't there? What do you think that did?
It's just one of the things you have to collect all of the symbols, don't you?
Let's wander around a bit, see if we can spot anything. There's several places where there's those guns.
Still don't know what's over there, do we? But that was a death thing, getting in there.
Can't see anything obvious on the map we haven't done. Over.
It'll ease off in a minute.
Right, I think we're done. Where's the exit? Nine. We've only got two lives, so we've got to stop being so...
Cavalier.
Yeah, that's the word. Especially as there might be a big baddie at some point. We need lots of lives.
Oh, lots of glowy things. Glowy things and spike traps. Plant. There's health over there. I can see the plant.
I think there's two.
Glowy things incoming. Right, there's a whole gold bronze gate up there we can open. Where are you?
I'm dead. Up there, there's a fuckload of shit.
Right, is that our last life?
Yep. What do we skip? Should we go left?
Yeah, we need to go back the way we came. We shouldn't. That was the way back, that door you just opened. Not the way forward.
Oh, I didn't see anywhere else to go.
Money! Alright, that's an interesting looking trap. See, now rare. I don't want to walk on it. I strongly suspect there'll be a switch somewhere that inverts it.
Yes, we've already switched it off.
Oh, we don't have the key for it yet.
It's gold, isn't it? I think we've done that. I couldn't see anything new. I can see stuff. Yeah, I can only see stuff past the gold door. I think we've done this bit. It looks dead.
Yeah, we've done all that. I remember that big bronze door. If we can find some silver doors.
I've got the map open, so. if I spot something. But maybe we do have to go across the trap. Maybe we've switched it off.
No, because it's dangerous on the other side. So yeah, there's a switch. Up. You reckon?
I can see on the map. It definitely goes up.
Shall I go for it then?
Yeah, I can see there's a tree afterwards, but you can get out up.
Guess what?
It's one of those things.
We've not turned it off.
Unless it's a maze, so go left a bit. Right, so you've got to go right near the things, yeah, up.
There's an effing plant. Gold key.
Well, you took all the food.
Come here. Where are you?
There's a bit on the right. Red thing. Come back. Going up.
Oh well.
I don't think you can kill those. I think you have to kill him. I think he keeps regenerating the red dudes.
Yeah, nothing I can really do about it.
You joining?
Hang on, I'm just drinking my cold tea. Alright.
Do you want to come and heal me to start with? Because
where are you?
On the right, up and...
I need to forget them mana crystals. Oh,
Shit. Alright, so... Very slow, because as soon as we get too far, the...
Run! Yeah, he just keeps emitting eyeballs, this bloke.
We got him for a bit. We were doing really well. I think you need to run around and killing as many of the gut guys, and I'll try and hit the main bloke. Didn't do much damage, a little bit. Well done.
Alright, well, I killed him.
Yeah, but I'm dead. Do we reload and have another go, or do you want to go on without me?
Do you think there's any extra lives anywhere nearby? Like, in that golden chest?
Not that I've seen, but I don't know how we get there. You can continue on your own if you want, but... Tree on the left.
Alright, so everything's dead.
That doesn't help me. So am I.
Hey, we're back to doing pustules down here, look.
They're annoying. Ooh, arrows. I'm alive.
Where's the life?
It was on an island on the other side near the arrow guy.
Hello! Shoot them things that are shooting arrows at me.
Killed him.
There's more shops over here.
Seen any defense or attack shops?
I think that's one down below. Should we open this bronze gate and go in them?
Go on then, there's a tree. Shit, big red stuff.
Where are you?
There's a big red baddie down the bottom.
Killed me.
You kill him?
Yep.
I can see an extra life in the cupboard.
I might be ready to go back to the shops in a minute. Oh, did you get this for life?
Shit.
It disappeared.
I pushed both buttons. I think one would have put it in the right place. That's annoying. Really annoying.
Alright, there's a load of gold over here, so I'm going to pick up the gold and go back to the shop. Where are you at?
I'm clearing all the stuff down the bottom.
I revealed a passage. I don't know where. Alright, we can get into this plant now. Where are you?
I killed a plant.
So did I.
I need some health though, where are you?
I'm sort of by a load of money.
I can see a load of money. We're around the same area.
It's possible there's lots of money all over the place.
Oh, I really need help now.
You're dead. You need health really badly. I've still no idea where you are.
I think I went down.
Oh.
I know where you are now.
There you are. Come this way. Ooh, I revealed a secret passage. It's over there, that's the passage. Looks awfully like a boss fight, that does.
Yeah. Might need some more lives for that.
I've got 8. I bought loads.
Last time we needed lots.
No, we only needed lots when Ben was playing. To be fair.
Some stuff we've not done at the top, but maybe we just ran past.
There's a load of stuff here we haven't done, but I don't know how we get to it yet.
This is where we started. See a vendor coin.
Yeah, I saw that. We have got some more keys though now, so we might have to get into some of these things. We could have gone down off that big trap rather than up.
This looks familiar, this is where I was earlier.
Yeah, that's that big trap. That's the one we went through the top of, isn't it?
Maybe, but we can walk through this. Straight up so far.
Switch down there, look.
Where, on the trap?
No, just off the trap. There.
The portal. This is where I was.
Is this just like a self-enclosed area thing?
This wasn't where I was.
I flicked a switch up here, I don't know what it did.
I think we've done it wherever it is. Still can't get to the teleporter.
Isn't that the boss fight hole?
Well, I can see some more stuff over here if you keep going left and down. I think we must have opened the trapdoor over here.
Yeah, I flicked a switch. I'm not sure what it did though.
Well, if you keep going left and down, can you see where I am? Up. Up and left. Left there, yep. And then straight down.
I was here earlier. Yeah. Messed that up. Big nasty eye. Hey, I found all them shops.
Did you go back to the shops in the end?
Yeah. Yeah, I opened a passageway. Have you come up with some money at these shops? Yeah, that's the way back to the start.
What is overgrowth?
Well, no, sounds like your sort of magical thing, isn't it?
Increases snare duration of overgrowth from 4.5 to 6 seconds.
So I don't know, whatever overgrowth is. What's overgrowth?
What?
Something you bought earlier.
Right, where now?
I don't know. What have we not done yet?
Well, it looks like we've done all the bottom right. So we've done the bottom left. Oop, just opened the door.
Woohoo!
There's a button here. Don't know what that was. There's a room there, can't get to.
I can see some red stuff here.
Yeah, there's also, we haven't been past these spikes, but God knows how we get to them.
And that was a passage we opened up earlier.
Right, so I don't think we can get through. Oh, hold on. Can't see a way through that way. Well, we can go through the traps if you want.
We've been through there already, haven't we?
Well, yeah, it doesn't mean we didn't miss something on the other side. Should we go back around that way?
Yeah, let's go for it.
I can see some stuff we've missed over here. See some birdies go down, yeah, that way, right.
I think that was one of the places I died earlier.
can see loads of things on the right here.
Yeah, I'm not going to have to get to them, though. We need to get across that bridge somewhere.
Anyway, I think we've done this top bit. Top right looks clear, apart from that. So it looks like we've done pretty much all of this.
Alright, I'm back in the bit where we started looking around for things to do.
I can't see anything we've not done.
Is there another floor we can get to?
Not that I'm aware of.
I mean, I can see things we've not done, but I can't see any way of getting to them.
Yeah. No, I've gone kind of back up to top left to see if I can break through somewhere. I can see a stairs to level 8, but I think that's the one that came up.
Oh, I found something.
Where?
I've got a gold key, and I'm looking at a gold door, and there's a plant.
Where?
Down from the fiery trap thing.
Well, I can see you on the map, but I can't see how to get to you.
I'm going to run and pick up some health. So remember the fiery trap thing that I dragged the eyeballs over?
Oh yeah.
It's below that. Here you are, loop round, loop all the way around. Thank you. And that's the way into the boss thing.
I suggest we want to go and get some more health before we do that. Wait, listen to me.
Yeah.
I think we should get more health, because we won't be able to come back for it.
It's a boss fight. I'm just looking. Honestly. Some people.
Alright, let's get health.
Where are we going to get health from?
We could buy lives, couldn't you, from the shop, bottom right. Right, we need the other one. Then we have to go back through the spikies flame thing. You're right, it was the other way.
I'm going to put a life in a potion.
All right, I'm going for a pee.
All right.
Alright, so let's have a go at this boss.
Alright, I just need to remember the way back.
It was like the bottom left and then up, wasn't it, or something? I got lost. It's not that way.
No.
I can't see it's down here. No, I don't think it's this way. You found it?
No, I'm back at the shops.
Maybe we didn't mean to come through the fire.
Well, that's it there.
Well, I can't see there's an entrance on the other side. Let's go around and have a look anyway. Alright, so that's the way in down there. So how the fuck did we get there? I think we were right. I think it was back where we were.
Yeah.
So I think this is the bit that got opened. Yeah, it's
there we go. The Lich. Oh, we could have just gone hit by extra life. Oh, I died really quick there. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, if you walk into the black spears, they're nasty. That's what it is. Oh, Ah! Black spear again. Hey, look, we did it.
What did it cost us? 12 lives?
10. But I think there was like a real lich and there was a bunch of fake liches.
No, I think they were all taking pain. Well, like, you could shoot them all. I don't know which one was the real, whether they were all affecting
it. He seemed to go down the last bit really, really quickly.
I think I was just getting better at getting him and running.
Well, I was right, like, swinging my sword at him as he died. And we've got 5 lives back for defeating him. Come here and get healed.
I didn't even use my potion because basically my health was fine and then I get hit and then I was dead.
Yeah. It was like the black dots did like 100 something damage, I think.
Yeah, they were quite easy to avoid though once you got used to it.
Unless you happen to be meleeing him.
Ooh, new level.
New enemies. New music. Oh dear. You know what you need to not do? You need to not stand anywhere near them knob things.
Knob things, we can't go cool.
There's knob things that shoot arrows. They're like the arrow traps of before. I'll be a plant then. Oops. Well, you're going to shoot this thingy in the middle of all them traps.
Fuck. Killed me. I was getting there, though.
There's another one down the bottom. And loads of gold. And a save point.
Need some health if you want to come right.
Some health down here. Where are you? Come down here.
I got an extra life and some other shit though.
Yeah. There's another glowy fountain thing down at the bottom.
Help me up.
Flamethrower thing, pretty cool looking. Had you activated some red spikes? I've no idea where they were.
Where are you? Left of the flamethrower.
I went across the bridge. Do you know the bridge we were at before?
Done this bit. I can see some stuff on the left we can get to.
Health.
And there's some gun things up here.
Some health.
Oh, we've done this bit, we came from the other way.
Yeah. I need to get to bed anyway, probably. Oh, there's a gold door here we can open.
Thank you.
Ow! I died horribly.
Fuck, me too.
I just bought a bunch of extra eyes.
Good job. I'm lost.
Found the wizard bloke again. He killed me again.
I thought I was at least getting him last time.
Oh, I nearly had him. It's true.
Oh, he's almost dead.
I really nearly had him. Had him. That's nasty. You walk past, nothing happens, and then the arrow comes when I walk past.
No, I think it's just delayed because it's so high.
Yes,
up.
Exactly.
Done that way.
So there's a teleport there. Where do you reckon it goes? Extra life. The activator red flame. Oh, I think I know where the teleport goes. Ah.
Oh fuck.
Health, Danny. Right, so let's go up to level 11 and then that should save it, shouldn't it? And then we can call it a night.
Yeah, okay. What are you up to tomorrow?
I don't know yet. We've not really decided. Find in the morning.
Well, have fun, whatever you do. Take it easy. I'll see you on Tuesday.
Yeah, speak to you later.
Bye.
Right.